Welcome. In this video, we're going to discuss how to make your default homepage a static page instead of your blog roll by moving or removing your post page. This might be useful if you would like to remove posts from your U.OSU site altogether or change the focus of your site away from the blog to pages content. To start, log in to U.OSU. The first step is to create the page that will become your new home page. If you already have a page you would like to become your home page, you can skip this step. To create a new page, if needed, click Pages and select Add New. Title your page and add content suitable for your home page. Then click Publish. If you would like to keep your blog posts but not have them on the home page, the next step is to create a blank new page. If you want to get rid of all posts and use only pages on your site, ignore this step. For this tutorial, I'll create a blank new page. Click Pages again and select Add New. Title your page, leaving the content blank. I will title this page Blog. Then click Publish. Once you have both pages ready, click Settings from the left-hand navigation and select Reading from the submenu. Your reading settings appear here. From the Front Page Displays section, select a static page. For the front page, select the page you've just created to be your home page. If you would like to include posts in your site, select the page you created to be the post page within the post page dropdown. If you'd like to remove posts from the site, do not select a page from the dropdown. This effectively removes the blog posts from your site. Then click Save Changes. Note that if you're creating a static site, you can also remove widgets and comments from pages. Remove comments quickly from a page by clicking Pages, selecting All Pages, clicking the Bulk Actions drop-down menu and selecting Edit, then click Apply. In the Comments section, choose Do Not Allow and click Update. Thank you for watching.